Alrighty, so here we are in the bushes, I guess. I can't tempt the camera. Okay. Let me look here and. Okay. Okay. This little small town here. What is this little building here? Okay, it's a house. But its position is pretty crappy, so there's no point placing any kind of unit here. Oh, but there's this thing here. Okay then. Cannons here, then the left flank, right flank here, and we'll see. So for now, cannons, come on, go here, and you, near the cannons. Okay, just stay like that for now. One unit of skirmishers on the right flank, and one unit of the skirmishers on the left flank, but I will place them for now here. Okay, group this. Oh wait, one unit of peasants here. Group this. Camels group also. Now you, and you. We got peasants for now. Here. And strong cav on this flank. Okay, got it. And general for now is here in town. Everything? Oh wait, there's something here. Oh yeah, the second peasant unit. Peasant. Okay, you will be here. And let's proceed. You look. Oh, okay, it's nice. Okay, and now general, okay, you can stay here for now. Left flank cavalry. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna pause the video for now, until I will be in the position, so, pausing. Okay, I'm pausing now, and my left wing is still far, but you know what, I will order them to run at this point, just for a while. Because this is a bit dangerous. Скази! know what? Maybe I will use this for cover. It will be even better. Not like that. A bit closer. Okay.
Mieszkańcy z różnicami.
Nice. I can do really crazy things here. Okay. This is a peasant unit.
Guardia! Rozkazy! Gwardia rewolucyjna!
Okay, cover the guns here. Do something like like that.
Rozkazy grupowe!
Guns go a little closer. Hold and deploy.
Uzbrojeni mieszkańcy! Gwardia rewolucyjna! Skazy grupowe!
Oh shit, enemy. Enemy fire!
Tak, panie!
Okay, we'll place those skirmishers in front, like here. Or maybe, you know what, no, on flank, so they will take less casualties. Cavalry incoming from the... Go! Skirmishers open fire. Cannons change to clusterfuck. Still out of range? Okay, almost in range. Oh, this will be crazy. Nice! That was good. Defensive position, so it will be sweet for now. And you know what? I will use my cavalry to go here, and the second cavalry. Okay, I need general here. Bessons, charge! Cannons, hold fire! Come on. God damn it, cannons. Hold fire. Only pass on to unit. Okay, we've got this. Where's my general here? Let's proceed. Man, reform. Open fire. From behind now. Okay, we got this. Hold fire. Hold fire here. Okay.
Glorious victories, huh?
Nice.
Soon to be yours.
Hold fire here. There's something on the left flank still. Oh shit! Okay, hide in the forest. Go all this forest for cover. Oh god. Cannons disable. Thank you. sent one unit of cavalry here, and the second unit of cavalry. Come on, break them. Okay, nice. This general is freaking great. Okay, let's help them. Let's charge at them. Brave peasants. Oh, here we go. Okay. Square formation. Oh, god damn it, run! Okay, I'm in the forest. It's okay. It's okay. So basically, only this unit left. So I'm gonna use my peasants here. Oh, wait, they are routing. Okay, never mind them. Okay, I shall hunt them down and we'll be back on the strategy. Okay, battle done. I took heavy losses in this one. Oh, wait. Because of peasants. Alrighty. From 500 to 340 and from 500 to 392. So lots of peasants also. But this unit is heavy beaten. I need to retrain that one. But I can't really retrain, I need to wait till it will be ready or something. I will take everyone except this unit. And I will go and auto-resolve this thing, I guess. It should be okay. Go.
Nie mogę zagwarantować, że utrzymam moich ludzi w tym miejscu.
Yep, I'm gonna auto-resolve this.
Jesteśmy wielcy, oh, nice. I niepokonani.
No,
99.
Damn.
Za króla i ojczyznę.
For king and country. That's what was he was saying. Za króla i ojczyznę. Okay, plus two to command, and the general has 6 pinches. Sweet. This general is now epic. Oh.
Czego oczekujesz?
Where I should take this spy? Can I kill him? 52%. Why not? Why not? Hold on, now I need to look at the finance. 200 for next one. You know what? I will raise my taxes now. Something like this. Can I make them normal? Okay, I can. The nobility normal and low taxes for, let's just say, for the peasants. Okay, 1k next turn. So I will be able to repair slowly those buildings here. I should be fine with that.
Those.
Okay, this.
Moje oczy i uszy są na twoim słowie, panie. Ukrywam się.
Witch Hunter. Witch Hunter will go and he will hunt this... someone here. Gentleman. This gentleman. Wait. Where's that army? Oh, they are too far. But they will burn my farm for freaking sure. This is just annoying. Okay, I will move with this army. I can't. And I don't want to rule. Can I? No, I can't. If they will stay here, they will suffer from attrition, I guess. So... Okay, saving. No. I'll just save here. And turn. I still got a bit of time, so I can record. Good lemon tea. Mm.
agent detected.
Can I assassinate that one? 53%. Wait, not. Hold on. Let's say for the assassino. Okay, and go.
Zlecenie przyjęte.
Lol. Ah. Okay, never mind then. I've got only one spider, so I will load quick. Nice picture. Okay, never mind then. Let him be. But I will use that spy to go and spy somewhere, something here. Maybe here.
Let's go. To moje drugie imię.
Go, you little spy. Oh shit. That's a powerful army. And I will get support from peasantry also, like 3 or 4 units. Okay, still, I will keep an eye on them then. And now I shall repair this manufactory. Repair and repair. Ah, goddammit, I can't. I will move with this army here, just to be closer to the Prussian border. God damn it, this town is just annoying. Hold on, maybe I can make peace with them, let's see. Diplomatic relations. Request peace. Whoa! Oh yeah! Nice one! Oh, sweet. Now we've got right flank secured. I mean flank, you know, border. Okay then, let's open diplomatic relation with them once again. And let's request trade. And for now, let's just request trade. Sweet, we've got trade with them. Awesome. Let's talk to United Kingdom then. They will probably reject peace treaty because they are far away. They are just sitting on their island and drinking tea. It's basically what I'm doing right now. Never mind. But I need peace with England, and later on I need alliance with them. Because that's how I roll. Let's see. Peace treaty. Ah, God damn it. Later on then. Interesting. Why Russia is... Oh, maybe... Okay, because they got probably problems against Ottomans and those second ones here. Khanate of Crimea. Austria is peaceful towards them. Let's talk to Austria. I can't make alliance with them because they are allied with Prussia. You know what, I'm gonna check one thing. Can I ask them for breaking alliance with Prussia? I give you something, I will give you technology. And I will give you this. Okay. Never mind then. Oh lol. Okay, so oh no, wait, those are allies. I'm shitty. Kingdom of Sweden, United Kingdom, Kingdom of Nipples. Nipples. sorry, I'm kidding. Kingdom of Nipples. okay, Kingdom of Sweden. Hey, stop kidding! Stop joking. I can't make alliance with them. Why? Can't ally with an ally of your enemy still. Oh yeah, because of the United Kingdom, okay. Let's ask them. let's ask them to break alliance with United Kingdom then. Okay. I give you technology. Send proposal. Oh sweet. Now let's ask them for alliance. Oh, God damn it, I can't make alliance with them. Why? Why? Who's... Because... cannot ally with an ally of your enemies. Who's my enemy still? Don't tell me that Kingdom of Nipples is with my... No, okay, it's okay. Be cool. Let's just see. Prussia. And who's... Sweden! You bastards! Ah! Okay, let's make peace with Sweden then. I give new technology. Damn it. And this is because they are far away and... just basically like showing a finger to someone from a very high building, from a window. So, basically I don't care that they are at war with me, but I want to make peace with them so they will be peaceful, so I can make alliance with Russia then, I guess. Let's try again. Request peace. I give you this technology and this technology. Will you be happy then? Ah, screw you then. Goddamn bastards. Never mind. But Russia now is without powerful allies like United Kingdom and that Prussia that is almost beaten now. Well, maybe not almost, but they are fighting with the French. I'm at peace with French, so sweet. Omelette du fromage. Oh, probably this is the only thing I can say in French language. And maybe, monsieur. I'm just kidding. Okay, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna end turn that. Wait. I shall move with this army first. Here. Awesome. Because I've got Supply Depot here. And I need to upgrade heat to Supply Warehouse or into Market or something. Let me look at them. Look at the replenishment, is just sweet. Okay, end of turn. Oh, hi, another Prussian army. You are just breaking my heart, really, and my farms. Seriously. Looks like all the Russians' army are marching toward Moscow. Trade agreement cancelled. Are you freaking kidding me? Stop screwing around. Enemy riders. Okay. Agent detected. To get rid of that agent, he's freaking annoying. Just standing there and doing nothing. Oh, maybe you know what? It's good. It's good that he is here because he's doing completely nothing right now. He's not sitting inside of this town of Krakow. So I guess it's okay. And if I will assassinate him, then AI will send another gentleman and he will place him probably inside this time, so maybe it's good as it is now. Nations joins your enemies, Russian Empire. Bravo, Rush, bravo. God freaking damn it, why? What the hell? What? It's like a big problem just staying brothers towards brothers. Why we can't be friendly, huh? Why? Okay, I need to get rid of that army, but for now I think I will stay still inside and they will suffer attrition because it's winter. Okay, this building is under repair. Okay, I can repair this building, sweet. Those bastards, they will go probably for this and they will burn this. Ah. And this is a small Russian army here and... Seriously. I need like 2 or 4 militia or light infantry in this town. Just to defend against small armies like this ones. Like those ones. This army is okay. And I want to build... Howitzer. Finally. Upkeep 152. 1000. Okay, I will take, but only one. One howitzer. And I wanted to take a cannon for this army too. Never mind then. Let it be as it is. Now, what to do? Because he will get support from this army soon. Going outside. No, I will stay. Like one turn, I will stay here. End of turn. I forgot about my spy. Oh, what a surprise. Another gentleman, what the hell? Those tricky bastards. They are sending their spies. Dancing besiege there. Oh, you will pay for me. For that. Oh, agent detected. Oh, yes. Okay, so now I've got peasant support again. Sweet. Repaired, repaired. And later on I can upgrade this. I need to build theatre here. Wait, cannons. No. Theatre. Just for better ground and... Now, upgrading those buildings is quite risky. Because they can burn my farms, I guess. I'm gonna quick check something. Not here. Here? Here? Okay, here. Seriously, Russia. Seriously, Russia. Oh, it's Prussia. Where's Russia? Peace treaty, please. Oh, nice. Probably Prussia is paying to Russia or something with technology just to be aggressive against me. Never mind then. Let's open negotiation. Let's make a trade agreement. Oh, nice. Now you're really friendly now. Just stop trolling me. Don't break trade agreement next turn and don't go aggressive towards me, okay? Okay, I need to get rid of that army. But also at the same time I need to stop recording here, god damn it. Hold on, I need to look at my timer.